It's time to throw out that hot chocolate mix. This is how you make an easy vegan hot chocolate.
Bring some water to boil, mixing bowl. Your choice of milk, 1 cup. 10 grams of chocolate. Two teaspoons of maple syrup. Cinnamon. Whisk. Plate.
Now, if you have access to a steam wand,
chocolate, maple syrup, milk, powder. Steam one in. Create a spin in the milk. Once you reach 160 or 170 degrees, turn off the steamer. Purge. Plate. Chocolate.
The most amazing hot chocolate.
Remember to subscribe on YouTube so you won't miss a single episode.